We're here, and this is part 12 of my mystery box of pins, box 2. And there's only one more part after this. So let's, I guess, get this one done first. This one is from a new friend that was in down in the chat on Instagram. This one was a print that they bought, I think. I don't have the artist for me, but yeah, very nice. As in, I love my William and his new patriarch outfit. As you can probably see. But anyway, these are the pins that I bought from them. That's one way to do it. Like that. Anyway, here we have the book from Melbushi. The book for Japan's Central Blessing. And those two are from, does it say? It should say, right? Yes, it does. These are from this way, no, that way. Come on, focus. Not really sure if you left it. There you go, the light. Sartizan? Find the link in the description box below. But, yes, I'll just take these off. It's by the same person. So the two books. This is my back stamp, unfortunately. So I'm not sure who made this one. And this one. This one is actually unofficial. So it's copyright. Believe me, that's pretty cool. This is an official one. Very cute. So this is Friends of the Blessing. So there's I guess we'll continue in this vein. So this one I can sort of see. It's from fantasy.chibi.pins. So here we have all sorts. Has the back stamp on it. So here's a chibi version with a very cute rabbit. And we have a chibi emoji with the other cute rabbit. Oh, he's frozen hand band, and top part, a little bit, is... No, I can't tell anymore between pearl, sandblast, or glitter. I think glitter is more chunky than minuscule specks here, so... Maybe it could be pink. I don't know. That's super cute. So this one and this one go together. This is the set for this one. There's some, I guess, glitter or whatever that effect is in the red ribbon and the red sash here. So very cute. So these two are set. And these four are set as well. So here is a cute white bunny with a lamb forehead ribbon. Then we have, I guess we'll go for the other bunny. Let's see what this looks like. Oh, that's cute. This one with like a little red ribbon representation. I believe this part of the set is called the Nikdoesacreative heads or something. Or just one thing, shibby heads, I'm not sure. So, first step in that variation. Shibby heads are cute. Then we have Melody shibby head, also super cute. So those are those ones. Is it gummy bears or something? Here we have a lovely pin. The question is, who made this? I have no clue. It doesn't say. That's a very pretty back stamp. Now here's the always, I love that always quote there. Very beautiful doe and lily. Oh, very gorgeous. Next up we have this very beautiful washi tape. I hope it wasn't screen. And the butterflies are all happy. This one I believe I bought from shinodraws on Instagram. Nope, on Twitter. Sorry. I might show you this at the end. I have no space. It's not preoccupied with too much bags. Okay, so here's another Tori key art here. And oh, I think we do. That's lovely. So let's put the 3D first. Take up less space. I can open this stupid bag. Oh. I'm just gonna say this now, is that, I don't know who that is. And I recognize it from what they've heard before. But I can't quite remember who that is. Oops. Okay, now. My pin is Sesshomaru from Inner Russia. They're beautiful. There's no effect. I mean, that's fine. It looks absolutely stunning. It's so pretty. And I can add an addition to my, another lovely addition to my Inner Russia. Oh, my Sesshomaru pin. And now this. I'm intrigued. This has a lot of stuff in it that does not seem to want to open at all. Come on. Something. Oh, there we go. I'm not sure why. Is being sugar, but I've got a lot of things in here. A lot, a lot. So, there's a very cute packaging here. So, we'll do this first. Oh, isn't that beautiful? Here is a Zen and Shirayuki from Snow White with the red hair. I like this English translation. That's beautiful. So that's that one. Next up is this very lovely Arteza pin. Yes, that was a freebie actually. So thank you. If you would like to follow them, yeah. And I actually even have my wax in here. Let's just put that there for now. And this is a sticker's happy meal. Thank you for your purchase. Package with care. Fragile, please handle with care. Thank you to everyone who helped deliver this package. Very cute. And now we have little goodies. Thank you for your purchase. Please don't forget to leave a review. Free gift just for you. That's cute. So is that. So let's see what it is, shall we? The bag is cute as well. Oh, he's not here. Oh, look, look, sticker though. I did not pick the sticker. Hmm. Okay. I couldn't resist, like, not keeping it, you know? Put it up there. Mm-hmm. Let's see. This classic series. I have no idea what fruit that is, though. Let's see. Oh, that's cute. A SpyX family sticker. That's cute. Oh, yeah, the different distractions. And a logo, and another sticker there. And a smaller one, I think. There's one I have off to the side here. I think it's bigger and little. Very small ones. I love these a lot. I fit into smaller spaces. Oh, that's a cute dog sticker. We have a very cute Tanjiro and Nezuko keyring star clasp. That's awesome. Very cool. Is it plastic or something? Anyhow. Super cool. We have a tiny sakura or cherry blossom pin. Very nice, very nice. And then we have a cherry blossom paper clip. That's different. Very cool. I'm happy with it. So yes, that is everything for this video. One more part left. And then we'll move on to box three. I'm a bit slow right now because I'm tired. I'm gonna get this recording finished and it's 3:04 in the morning. Anyway, I'm gonna go to sleep. Yes. So, I'll just stand here. This one over here. Here's the lovely part. Got my Danmai section, and you got Horimiya, Shirayuki, and Iwe, our card captors. And there. Oh, yes, I was gonna show you this, right? What have I missed? I landed on the trash can, just not in it. Okay, so where is the end piece? I cannot tell. That was over here. Aha! I found the end piece. That's beautiful. We have some cranes, bunnies, and lotuses. We've got another, this is a kind of border. We have some moon. My plant goes back to the beginning. They're very pretty. Yes, very nice, very nice. Anyway, yes, that's everything. Thank you for watching. Over and out.